Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you withdraw Bitcoin. Cash App generally lets you withdraw Bitcoin with ease. However, if Bitcoin withdrawal is not working at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support, and then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hello team, I'm having some trouble withdrawing Bitcoin from my Cash App account. I've been wanting to transfer some Bitcoin to a separate wallet, but whenever I try, the app seems to block it. For reference, I have enough Bitcoin in my Cash App balance to cover the transfer amount and any potential fees. Maybe there are minimum withdrawal limits for Bitcoin that I'm not aware of. Any insights you can provide on why I can't withdraw Bitcoin and how to get it working would be much appreciated." Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you withdraw Bitcoin. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.